Hello friends, my name is Shreyas. Welcome back in another video. In the previous video, we solved the static assignment 2. If you didn't watch that video, then link is available in the description. In this video, we will solve static assignment 3. So make sure you have clicked that subscribe button. Okay, now we will see static assignment 3. So here problem statement is Rainbow Cinemas is an upcoming multiplex in the city with a seating capacity of 400 people. They need an application to be developed for booking of tickets. You need to implement a booking class based on the class diagram and description given below. In the method description, here we have to make parameterized constructor of class booking, and parameters are string customer email, int seats required. Initialize the customer email and seats required instance variable appropriately with the values passed to the constructor. If the required number of seats are available, set the value of isBooked to the true and update the value of seats available accordingly. The total number of seats available is 400 and should be initialized in the static block. If the required number of seats are not available, set the value of isBooked to the false. Implement the appropriate getter and setter methods. Test the functionalities using the provided tester class. Create two or more booking objects and validate that values of the member variables are proper. Below this, sample input and outputs are given for two booking objects. So copy this code from here and paste it in Eclipse IDE first of all, create a new Java project and give it a name as static assignment 3. Create a class and give it a name as tester and paste that copied code here. We will implement our code from here. Private string customer email, private int seats required, private boolean is booked, private int seats available, then create a parameterized constructor of class booking and parameters are string customer email and int seats required. Then initialize the customer email and seats required instance variable. And implement the logic for booking using if else statement. Now create getter and setters. So it's done. After running this, you can see we got output as shown in the sample output. You can check this code by changing values of seats available variable and seats required variable and make more objects. In the next video, we will solve aggregation assignment 1. So if you have any query or getting error while running code, then you can comment in comment section. So thanks for watching till now. Press like if it helped you and share this video with your friend and subscribe the channel to get notified for next video.